front has created a psychological effect towards the people on the ground when this thing went to dive us on screen. Give it a look at this. It's Ian Turner, and it's 45%, 42%. Yeah, excuse me. This is not. He's gonna give us a dive on the way. Watch the takeoff. Snap. That's his trademark. Now the sound that you hear is air vibrating over the wings through the surfaces. So. Nothing out of line, it just sounds right. You actually call these are competition airplanes. These are for the supplier.
Fired by the helicopter.
didn't know that. Fred holds the Guinness AMA record for the number. It is all recorded and documented. 577 days in a row. To win. I have a chance. These are called channels. Hey, there you go. Watch the mat. Each of the functions. Unusual to find a servo that's got 100 and a half to 200 ounces of torque to control the particular flying surface. Wingtip. Touch and go.
You've been flying longer than I have.
One stipulation that these pilots have with the engine more than one engine. So make sure, of course, that all the engines are running in tune and in sync with each other. They're broken in, the carburetors are set right. Because if one fails, it's a problem. One of the aircraft historians behind me said,